Today, our challenge is to measure the height of the door. But we're not just going to measure it with a measuring tape. We're going to use Trigmate and math. Our first step is to aim the Trigmate to the top of the door using the two scopes. Once we're there, we're going to measure the angle and distance. And now we get to discover. The height of the door is equal to the tangent of the angle, 20, multiplied by the distance, 5 feet. And now we just measured the height of the door using Trigmate and math.